The views being expressed right now do not reflect the views of the U.S. government, the United States Peace Corps, or the government of the Gambia.
Or any of its affiliates.
Or Belgium.
I have a question.